Well, it's like Sunday and payback. We're going to have Riddle and King Corbin, but right now on SmackDown, it's boss time. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is presented by Progressive. Tag team champions will defend their titles this coming Sunday at WWE Payback on the WWE Network. It's such a stark contrast from the past weeks, not having the Raw Women's Championship coming to the ring. SummerSlam, and I want to take you back to this past Sunday where Bayley would beat Asuka first to retain the SmackDown Women's title, thanks to Sasha taking a bullet for Bayley. Would Bayley reciprocate later on? No, she wouldn't. Bayley deciding not to get involved in the Asuka versus Sasha championship match.
Could have changed the course of the match. However, instead, Bayley was knocked to the floor. Asuka would lock in the dreaded Asuka lock submission, and with no help from her best friend Bayley, the boss Sasha Banks left with no choice but to submit.